I see. And that's why you came to us for help. They said there are distortions spreading through the skies, causing all this chaos.
So it's all related.
There's a line between the distorted and unaffected parts of the sky. They called it a boundary. Primal beasts inside the distorted part are being rewritten from the inside out. But I can reverse the process by absorbing their power. Then they can still move around safely inside the boundary without losing control.
Rewritten, huh? Sounds like the same thing that's been playing with people's memories.
That's crazy! And it's not any kind of astral power doing it, right?
A power that can alter not only the Sky Realm, but primal beasts as well. It's as if a god is toying with reality, like a child playing in a sandbox.
A boundary. And a godlike power.
This is only a rumor, but it sounds like there's been unusual activity in the Dydroid Belt in North Bass, too.
That's all the way out on the edges of Fanta Grande. Does that mean the entire Skydom has already been affected?
Actually, I think we can say the changes have begun to spread across the Grim Basin.
Across the Grim Basin? Then this won't stop with Fanta Grande. At this rate, it'll swallow up the entire Sky Realm. We still don't know who's behind these distortions. But the whole world is under threat. We have to put a stop to this ourselves.
And we will.
With all this going on, I wonder how Rosetta is faring.
Aw, jeez. She couldn't have picked a worse time to go back to Lamassiere.
You don't have to worry about Rosetta. I'm sure...
Io.
Girl in blue. Red dragon.
Where did they come from? And what's wrong with them? Be careful, everyone!
Anything that gets in our way right now?
I knew you could do it!
Shall we continue?
She can feel a strange power all through the forests of Lumassie. I can't quite put it into words, but the forest seems off, even to me.
So the boundary is creeping through Lumassie now.
You think that means Rosetta's in the same shape as the other? Ow!
Shut up, Scales for Brains! Don't even say stuff like that!
Eo, Vern, calm down!
Rosetta draws power from the forest of Lumassie. I'm sure that will protect her.
Let's just hurry up and find her.
I believe in you!
Break it!
By my sword, now! This fighting cold shall pierce your heart!
Now this
my sword, now! This fighting cold shall pierce your heart!
Marvelous!
Stay back!
Finish!
You're on a roll!
My sword, now! This fighting cold shall pierce your heart! Get ready! Stay back! Shatter!
Be great!
Take this! Frozen blade! Take this!
Quest clear.
Well fought.
With ease.
The power I sense seems denser here compared to the other islands. There must be something nearby damming the flow. This strange force gradually swallowing up Vanta Grande. I'm certain it's related to the other world. I suppose it's because I'm a ghost that I can perceive it. Lumassier is nearly saturated with all the power pulling here. There's not much time. I have to let everyone know.
Where are you hopping off to, little bunny?
Who are you? You're the one behind this. I'm a step closer to the other world than most. You can't fool me!
Oh, you're lovely. Pure and innocent, but sharp as a knife. Or maybe it's your purity which honed that razor's edge. As much as I'd love to welcome an ingenue into the world of sensual delights, you'll have to leave in turn. A lot of people have come calling today.
Huh? What are those things?
Sorry to disappoint you, but you're not here to play detective. I just need another piece on the board.
Yggdrasil? Is something wrong? What? A power?
Do you think it's Rosetta fighting someone?
No. It's not Rosetta. Yggdrasil said the power that's spreading through the sky spiked just now. Here in the forest.
And there's something in this forest with us?
I'm not sure. She said she only sensed it for a moment.
Better look sharp then. No telling.
Everybody stay close to me. Let's keep it tight.
What's the matter?
Look out! Go for it! Ah!
Wait!
Hey, do you see someone over there?
Is that? Fairy? What are you doing in Lumassier?
Singularity. Your existence is distorting the world. It's time I brought you to heal. You need to learn the difference between right and wrong.
Fairy, what's wrong with you? I don't...
Back off, girl in blue. No one said you can move.
Fairy...
Lyria, get behind me.
Those monsters again! They must have affected Fairy's memories, too.
Yeah, but she seems a lot more aggressive than the others were.
What's wrong? Lost your nerve? I guess it's my move, Singularity.
Looks like we have to fight. If we're gonna get her back to normal.
Quest failed.
Take that!
Quest failed.
Let's go, guys. We won't let the singularity go freely.
Swear upon this sword. I will save you.
Take that. Shut down. That's it.
Thank you.